Green. 12 on the shot clock as Green drives, puts it up, and finishes with the left hand from about 3 feet out. Jamon Green breaks the scoring for the Patriots. In the paint, A.J. Wilson drives in, got to the left hand, floated it up and in, 7-4, holds the Dominion on top by 3. Flips it over to Green. Baseline, Marr posting up on the left side. Couple of dribbles, Burns, the fadeaway from Marr is good, 12-11, Patriots down 1. Well, gets it to Miller, right side. Holds it, looks, goes high post to Marr. Marr comes it down low to a girl. There goes the dribble, turns left hand and soft hook from Taj Maduro, the freshman. Patriots back up 22-20. Up top now, and a nice screen and roll. And Oduro gets the block there on Wade. Here come the Patriots in transition. Xavier Green now as they get it down low. And Miller came over and got the block. Drives into the paint, back to the cup by Miller, lots of hands in there from Old Dominion, and Miller able to keep the dribble alive. Well, the shot clock clicks, backside to Green, fires a higher three, got it to go down. Jamon Green, his third three of the ballgame, and we are tied at 31-31. Hartwell splits on the screen, the floater from him is good. Nice job as Marr came to set the screen, Old Dominion trying to hedge it, and Hartwell just slipped the two defenders, got into the paint, hit the floater. Jamon Green into the paint, forces it up, can't get it to go, fight for the rebound. A.J. Wilson sends it into Miller off the glass and around the net. There's the first field goal for Jordan Miller, and he gets a sigh of relief. The Patriots lead by 146-45. Curry trying to drive on Hartwell. Hartwell stays right with him. Great defense by the sophomore Hartwell, and Curry missed the floater. Ball back the other way. Cut off there. Circles back up top. Got to the foul line. Kicks it over to Miller. He'll fire the shot. That's the three down. Jordan Miller, his second field goal. Patriots lead by 4. Timeout taken by Jeff Jones of Old Dominion. As Mason was down 7, they're now up 4. Jalen Hunter trying to get around the corner on Green. Kane throws it cross court. Now on the move. Driving, spinning, turning, kicking it out. Godwin with 3, with 2. Green blocks the three-point attempt, and the Patriots force a shot clock violation with exactly 4 minutes to go in the ballgame. They will play the winner of Washington State and Nebraska tomorrow at 7 o'clock as they advance to the Cayman Islands Classic, knocking off an old CAA foe. The final, George Mason 63, Old Dominion 60, Old Dominion 53.